going on? This is a song I've had in my heart for a while now that I want to share with you, and I pray it impacts your life. Check it out.
This is a
I never thought that it would be like this, having peace in life after all the bad I did, causing chaos, bringing them pops to my mama's crib, and selling drugs and doing them drugs. That was the life I lived, and since I was a young teen, I always been like that. I try to change, but I never known how to act, wishing my dad would come back, maybe show me how to be a man. But the whole time, God always had a different plan. You see, my old life was something like a sad story, but God flipped it, turned my life into a testimony. I'm no longer on that black, all lonely, waking up with no money, sick in the morning. I'm no longer working for the devil, he's a phony. I work for the Most High God, I give him all the glory. So every chance I get, I'ma let him know what he did for me and how I got this glow. I never thought that it would be like this. I never thought that I could change like this. I never thought that it would be like this, having peace in life after all the bad I did. Look, I never thought that I could change like this. I never thought that I could live like this. I never thought that it would be like this, having peace in life after all the bad I did. Look, I remember being 17, cashing out of bins to rock bottom, needing $20 for a fix. Materialistic every day, trying to get rich, cause when you're serving this world, that's just how it is. You're never stable, you're never able to truly provide and keep food on the table. Looking for a savior, only God who can save you. Blaming the shame on him, but that's the enemy who played you. What good is it to gain the whole world and lose your soul? Instead of God, you pursuing you a neck full of gold. Ask God to humble me after all them drugs I sold, and he did just that, and I woke up bold. Got off my knees, hop on my feet, and I roll out, feeling fly when I show up to the church now. I'm winning souls now, this is how it goes now. I got my God with me every time it goes down. I never thought that I could live like this. I never thought that I could change like this. I never thought that it would be like this, having peace in life after all the bad I did. Look, I never thought that I could change like this. I never thought that I could live like this. I never thought that it would be like this, having peace in life after all the bad I did. Look, check it out. Before I had my relationship with God, I was so lost, I was so depressed. I wasn't able to get up off the couch or whatever I was doing. I wasn't able to do anything because I was addicted to heroin. I was addicted to pills, to Percocets, to fentanyl. I was addicted to all these different opiates that would take my soul away. And I wasn't able to do anything unless I had these drugs. It was like it was running my life. And I didn't care about my life no more. I didn't think I was going to make it to see a certain age. I'd always tell my mom, I'm not going to make it to see 25. But today, I'm 28, going on 29. God has rescued me. God has saved my life. God has took me out the deepest and darkest pit I've ever been in more than once. And God has brought me back to life. God has like basically brought me back from a dead person, because I was dead inside. I was so lost. And I'm here to tell you that God can do the same thing for you no matter what you're going through. You can have anxiety, depression. You can have a broken marriage. You can have all these problems that just weigh you down. But I'm here to tell you that Jesus died for us, and he will lift those feelings. He will lift that sin off of you. And God can do the impossible, and everything with Christ is possible. And I'm here to tell you that God loves you, that no matter what's going on right now through all this craziness, that God can give you peace that surpasses all understanding. That if God is with you, then who can be against you if God is for you? And I'm here to tell you that God can lift you up and give you joy, that weeping may last through the night, but joy comes in the morning. Surrender your heart, turn your ways and give them to God, and repent and let him know that, look, hey, we need you. We can't do it on our own. And you just watch and you see what God does for your life. God bless you. And I pray that this impacts your life.